76 and 1, 2. Pretty often. But it's not like a big deal if you don't get it. Like when you do get it, it's usually like pretty low 76. Like this will probably be a low 76. Yeah, it's definitely not like required for record or anything. Hey DCA, thank you for the good luck. Like record is not even like close to optimized at the moment. I think once I get like under 2645, it'll definitely be a lot harder to beat. Right now it's honestly not that hard to beat. It's just, you just need to not get screwed by Kamek. Or 8-1. Which seems to be my problem right now. DCA, are you still running OG NSLU or not anymore?
That wasn't perfect, but I'll take it.
Oh, I see. Yeah, that makes sense. Bro, that really sucks about your laptop, like, not working and stuff. It's like you want to do runs, but then that's happening. But I guess, I mean, you always have your phone set up. If you really have to do it.
Yeah, I just got really bad. Okay, here's the thing. It's done that a few times today, and it does it for, like, a few seconds, or I don't know about a few seconds, but, like,
like 30 seconds and then it comes back and it's fine. Just yeah, it should be fine already now. I was about to say just give it a second and it should fix itself. Sorry about that, but it should be good now. Oh, okay. See you later, DC.
Hey, 651. That's a good split time. Yeah, I'm only plus 0.1 on best pace.
Okay, stream is having issues again. That's kind of unfortunate.
Door had been better, this might have been best pace, but this is fine.
Hit the P switch. That's okay.
Okay, I'm kind of worried about the stream now, because it keeps, like, doing this. It was fine for a while, and now I don't know what's going on.
Good World 5 split, by the way, a low 10-02. Well, I'm local recording, so that's good. Whoa, that was almost bad.
Made it.
Gosh, we're still not on, like, best pace, technically. I mean, this is probably about even with it. Because I know I don't split, like, extremely accurately, you know? Please. Basically, best pace, whatever. Okay, that was my fault. I'm fine with that, honestly. Not perfect, but it's fine. Oh my god, the stream is just dying right now. I don't know what to do. Of course it's when I'm actually on a run. Wait, yeah, I'm still not on best pace. Dang. Well, I mean, if this PB's, there's always a local recording, right?
Thank you. That door was late. God, this, I don't even know what to do about the stream.
I'm just not gonna worry about it. Also, nice gold. That was a good level. But yeah, I'm just not gonna worry about it. You know, if this PBs, I am local recording. It's fine.
I hope I'm local recording.
Yeah, I am.
Hey, we're on best pace now. Barely. But, I mean, this run still lost quite a bit to Kamek. Almost 3 seconds, right? Everything else has been good. Jeez, I cannot stop sniffling. It's really bad. Why did I lose time there? It was, I guess the fight was just kind of slower. I don't know. I did take it kind of safe. That's kind of a lot to lose an airship, to be honest. Alright, now we're no longer on best pace, but that's okay. Yeah, 8-1, please. Would be nice to get this time save, but it's not necessary, really. Oh my god. Just don't get hit. That's so dumb. I got the best RNG, and I did that. It's a dumb time loss.
That really sucks.
Whatever, we're still ahead. That was like the first real mistake that I made this run though, so I guess that's good. No. No, I didn't. Don't even know if this can world record now, maybe by like a second. That was so bad.
Yeah, I can, but wow, what was that, dude?
That is not something I would normally mess up. That sucks. Yeah, it's gonna be close. I mean, we still got elevator. Well, this has been a horrible world 8, that's all I can say. Almost 81, so pretty good. 81 is pretty hard to get there. Whatever.
Made it. That was just awful, that 8-4, dude. Like, the 8-1, okay, whatever, but 8-4, I don't usually mess that up.
I could have backed it up so much better, too. Whatever, let's just finish this. Can actually save some time in the split. Okay, well, I'm not saving time in this split. Okay, I just need a good Bowser. And it's world record. It's not 4X, but it's world record. That was a bad door. I'm just losing time here already.
That was really bad. Whatever. Let's finish it up.
Say I probably broke even with PB there, so I'm just gonna be like half a second behind into the fight. That's my guess. Yeah, pretty much. All right, here we go. fine. That run sucked. But new world record by 1 second. That was so bad. Like, that world 8 was just horrible. Yeah, thanks for the GG. It's fine. I mean, I'm still happy, you know. New record's a new record, right? So I'm gonna have to upload the local recording of that one because the stream just did not cooperate very well. It's okay though.